Hi everyone, welcome to this Love Music online concert here at Uno Hertha Music in Berlin. I'm sure I'm hearing all the applause at home and now for Chris's wonderful piece that you just heard, so thank you for that. We're really happy to be here in Berlin to perform this project for you tonight. Obviously, with the situation as it is currently in the world, it's extremely difficult for artists, musicians, for many people, but obviously the arts at the moment are in a very difficult situation. And so we're extremely grateful to Una Herta, who have continued their programming throughout the pandemic and who are doing great work to support artists. If you would like to support tonight's concert, you can buy tickets online. The address, I believe, is on the screen now, so you can do that. So tonight's program, the idea behind it is that we start off in an almost unconstructed sound world, as you just saw with Chris's piece. It's almost a sound installation. And as the program goes on, we will get more and more intense, more and more loud, more and more dense, more and more rhythmic, in a sort of crescendo form towards the end of the program, which I'm sure you will hear at the end. So we just heard Local Bond by Chris Withenbank, a Berlin-based composer who we had the privilege to work with in preparing this concert tonight. So a massive thank you to Chris for coming to work with us. It was a great pleasure, and we thoroughly enjoyed performing your piece. And we're going to continue the program now with a quartet by Carola Backholt called Luftfürzen. And we hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Fatum. In this piece, the musicians are going to play their usual instrument, but they are also playing some wind-up toys. And those toys are going to control the time of music. It's not the first time I work like that, because some years ago I wrote a piece for percussion and water. And in that case was the force of gravity, which pulled water down to control time. So this time is not a matter of gravity, but more like elastic force. So inside these toys, there are springs expanding and controlling musical time. I hope you will enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. That was Violeta Cruz's Freak Fatum. So we were very lucky this time to be able to work with two different composers for two different creations for this program. The next piece we'll be listening to will be David Bird's Cove, which we were very lucky to work with him, unfortunately online, but we were able to work with him online and record with him and speak with him to work on this piece. Originally, we wanted to work on it slightly earlier, but because of COVID, we were able to perhaps develop it into a different piece. David talked about the piece being more fluid, both in the way he conceived it, but also in the way the relationships work within the ensemble itself. He talks about isolation and emotions and memories, that of his childhood playing in tidal pools, different memories that perhaps remind us of better times before COVID. This is David Bird's Cove. After that, we will be finishing the program with Sivan Cohen-Elias's Air Pressure. It's a big entwinement of different types of pressures playing together in different ways, an exploration of what it means to hold on and then to release. Before we finish, we'd like to say thank you again to Una Hertha for hosting us here, for being so generous with their space and their time. We want to thank you for watching, and if you do want to support Una Hertha, please go online and buy a ticket. And on top of that, we want to thank all the different composers that we've been able to work with, especially during these very tough times. One day we'll be able to see you again, to play to you live, instead of in this kind of environment. And lastly, we want to thank Richard for being our wonderful technician, here for us for every need we wanted. Thank you so much, Richard. Yeah, so thanks for being with us tonight. If you're watching at a later time, thanks for watching again. And here's David Bird's Cove.
Thank you. Thank you.